to bring back the playlist tab, we have to install the updates of the YouTube app. First, we have to go to the Play Store app on our phone, and we hit YouTube, and we disable the auto updates. Now we have to go in the settings, and we chose the App Manager, and under the App Manager we have to go to the YouTube app and hit uninstall updates. And now we are launching the YouTube app. And we click on our name, and this is the playlist. Thank you for watching.